Access for Everyone, Breaking Down Digital Barriers for People with Disabilities. Topic 14, Color Contrast.
If you've watched any home remodeling shows, then you know that to draw attention to something, it's all about having color contrast. Place a white vase against a black wall, and it will pop. Place the same vase against an ivory wall, and you'll hardly notice it.
Well, color contrast isn't just to draw attention to certain things in your house. It's for technology, too.
That's right. Color contrast is important because people with low vision need to be able to distinguish between colors, especially between text and its background color.
Think of it this way. Would you be able to read something written in red text over an orange background? Maybe, but it would be pretty difficult. In fact, if the color of the text is too similar to the color of the background, the page may actually appear blank to a person with low vision because the text will not be distinguishable from the background.
Contrast is the measure of difference in brightness between two colors, expressed as a ratio, the lowest being 1:1, for example, white on white. The highest is 21:1, black on white.
For regular text, color contrast checkers will be looking for a ratio of at least 4.5:1. For larger text, which is easier to see, they will look for a lower level of contrast, which will still be accessible to people with low vision.
There are lots of different ways to check color contrast accurately. Just don't rely on automated checkers, as they may get background color wrong. But you can use an eyedropper tool or use utilities available in your web browser.
Here's how you would use a color contrast eyedropper tool. Move the tool around until the foreground color has been selected. Do the same for the background. Verify that they look correct, and then check out the tool's readings to see if the foreground and background have adequate color contrast.
Here's another method, using a utility available in the Chrome browser. Right-click on text, and when the menu pops up, press Inspect. A second window will open. That is called the DOM, and it shows all the code for the web page. In the upper left-hand corner of that window, you'll see a small tool that looks like a square with an arrow pointing into the square. Click on that. Hover over the text you want to check for color contrast. The tool will tell you if there is a contrast ratio 4.5:1. If it is, as in this example, you'll see a green check mark. If not, you would see a red exclamation with a circle around it.
Keep in mind, browser tools will not work for text in images. And if you have text over images, you'll want to test the contrast for the text with each unique color in your background. Eyedropper style color contrast tools can be really helpful as they work even for text in images or with a photograph as a background.
As we know from home remodeling shows, color contrast makes things pop. So remember, color contrast also helps make our web pages more readable for many people with low vision. This video was produced by the U.S. Department of Education Office for Civil Rights.
You can find us at ed.gov/OCR or email us at OCR@ed.gov.